Ready?
Climb on.
Climbing.
Where are you guys laying rope?
Huh?
What climb is that?
I'm not sure the name of it, actually.
What level is it?
I think it's 5 feet.
This is not looking.
Okay, yeah, Miles, that's good. Okay.
All right, keep these tight in this section because I'm not feeling the low. That's good.
Yep.
He is tired.
Yep. All right, I'm really awkward. This is very, very awkward.
Yes.
Which one's this?
Butterfingers.
Oh, okay.
Hey, if you finish this, mind if we try one of the routes down there?
We're not yet
on one of the ones we had set?
Yeah.
Sure. You might want to ask Miles. He's the one who's kind of...
He's the charge.
Okay. What routes do you have set down there?
We got... It's like a... On the other face, it's like a 5-7, and then we have a 5-5 and a 5-8.
Yeah, that'd be good.
If we can, that'd be great.
How long do you guys climb for?
This is just a day trip.
So how many hours are you going to be here?
Probably like 2 more than that. What time is it actually?
1:15.
Yeah.
I have no idea what to do here.
Well, you told me to put a foot in the crack and then just hoist yourself up. Or not hoist, just kind of jam your human body into it.
There was another way I did it. I got wide. I kicked my leg up really high, and I don't know where I kicked it to. I don't even see where I could have kicked it. That thing is really weird. That was the move I did, is I kicked my leg really far and pushed off it. Got a good right hand here. So much better. That's a really good hand. Alright, I may fall off the... Ready?
Yep.
Alright. Oh!
kept it up here. It'd be awkward to... I think it's better if it just starts here as opposed to down there. Or you could kind of climb up here.
Section. How did I do it? Yeah, my feet got higher, I know that. My feet got really hot.
Yeah, if I could get my feet up to this platform, it'd be fine.
And then I put my left foot in the crack, that's right, I got my feet really hot, I put my left foot in the crack, and I continued to raise my left foot, resting every spot, until eventually I got my left foot up there.
All right, I'm about to move.
Where are you moving to?
Up.
What? Oh, okay, I got you. See, actually, now I know why you said I'm about to move and not climb.
Huh?
You said I'm about to move. That's what confused me. You said I'm about to climb.
Climbing?
But then I see that you basically just failed, so I understand why you said move.
I really hope you're going to get a good jump in.
You know, the move that you're having trouble with is like a Trudy's Terror move. Just jamming your body into a space that doesn't belong.
Well, no, I can't get my left. I can't get a good hand to get up here. Get my feet up. If I could get my feet up, I'd be much better off. What did you use with your right hand? What did you do with your right hand?
The top of the ledge.
Just grip strength.
Yeah.
All right. Because I'm definitely running out of right hand.
Remember, I only moved my foot like an inch at a time, so I wasn't putting that much weight on my hands. So I was going up the crack, but I probably had my foot like in 5-6 places in the crack.
Yeah, but before you got to the crack, how did you get... Like, I'm not even getting up that high.
Oh. Yeah, I tried to the left where you are now, and it didn't work. I couldn't figure it out. That was my first reaction.
I can get my left foot here, or my right foot here, I can't stand up on it.
Yeah.
Put my right foot up there.
pushing off the wall. No, your right foot, keep making, move your left hand over. Left. There, push against that wall there. And then there's a spot for your left hand around the corner. And that would allow you to push yourself up, like maybe. I'm just throwing out a possibility.
Left hand's not that good.
Is that?
Not for me.
And it's hard to get your right foot up there still.
I just don't know how to get up that high. I'll have to go back and watch the tape.
Alright, climb on.
Yeah.
There it is.
Fuck. Alright, I'm done.
You sure you had it?
No, I pinched my finger on it.
Down?
Yeah.
Sorry.
I will be able to do that. That's...
Careful, that rocket did the same thing.
I mean, it's definitely within my skill set. I just...
No, I think 5/8 are definitely within our skill set. We just haven't broken them. But I thought the first one we did, the wielders one, I don't know. I still don't understand how it wasn't any of my right hand. It's just mind-boggling. I think if I got my right hand there, I think I really could have done it. It's only a 5/8. It's killing me that I couldn't do it. I tried twice. I always ask this guy what he's doing.